My name is Christophe Bayache. I'm the co-founder of Underwater Earth. We set up Underwater Earth in Australia in 2010 with a real sense of urgency in the face of climate change. Our objective from the start has been to raise global awareness of the ocean's issues using imagery and storytelling as powerful tools. Our focus to date has been to bring the magnificence and vulnerability of coral reefs into the public eye. Most people do not understand nor appreciate the critical importance of coral reefs, the issues they are facing, and what needs to be done to protect them. It's quite remarkable that despite covering less than 1% of the Earth's surface, they offer home to more than 25% of all marine life. More than 500 million people worldwide depend on them for their own survival. They are too valuable to lose. One of the greatest threats facing the ocean and coral reefs is that they are completely out of sight and out of mind. 99.9% of people have never dived and may never will, let alone on a coral reef. So how can we possibly get people to protect and love something they've never seen or don't understand? So we needed to bring the ocean and coral reefs into the public eye urgently and on a large scale. And that's what we did. In 2011, two colleagues and I invented a revolutionary camera, the SV2, to capture full 360-degree imagery underwater and produce virtual dives at scale. And this is how we actually took Google Street View underwater to reveal the ocean and coral reefs environment so that people could explore them virtually and witness the beauty as well as the issues. Our imagery has become one of the most viewed underwater imagery of all time. In fact, there's more people now that have been virtually diving on coral reefs than I've ever dived in person. Our imagery has been a very powerful tool used in education, supporting scientists, teachers, and others to educate the public at large. I personally feel very privileged to be one of the very few photographers piloting the SV2 camera. Since 2011, I've traveled to more than 30 countries around the world in some very remote locations to bring back hundreds of these virtual dives, each carrying a very special story that has the potential to inspire, to engage, and to educate.